All right, Madison VR, start game confirm. I say this is the scariest VR game ever.
Answer me that! Your own family. Your own blood. What the hell were you thinking? What in the hell crossed your mind? What the fuck is happening to you? You've ruined our family. What am I gonna do now? What am I gonna do? What am I gonna do now?
Can't see anything in here. That's wild. That ceiling fan feels like it's, or it looks like the real thing. Miss anything? Is there something in here? Doesn't look like it. Don't know what you can do with the letter. Thing. What do they want here? Nothing? Ah, couldn't even see that. Just close that.
Come on. Maybe I can get out through Grandpa's house.
Why? Why is this happening to me? My son back. I want my son back.
I gotta get out of here.
Side of my guardian here. Wow.
I need to find a way out before Dad notices I'm here.
Come on. Locked. Yeah, that was behind me. I don't want to turn around. That wasn't there before.
Wasn't there a door here?
Burping. Nothing to interact with. Polaroid. Something under that blankie. That person told me to investigate. It didn't disappear. How do you trigger that?
I won't be able to go back.
Okay. Okay. That's wild. Alright, get ready here. Nope, that door's open now. That door's open now. That wasn't open before. Close that. What the hell was that? Sneaky bastards.
Grandpa was just like Dad.
What's making all that noise? Uh-oh. Oh, no. Wow, that looks so awesome. Freaky, freaky, freaky. Some creepy music. Hmm. 1968, Grandpa. Tell us about the good old days. What's that? Badonkadonk? lots of noises. With an eyeball. That one won't do anything. My weird freaky. Oh, cockroaches.
It must be broken.
Maybe we'll find something later for that.
My birthday present? How did it get here?
He's a Polaroid. That's cool.
What?
Oh, crap. What the heck was that? Yep. Hands are vibrating and everything. Thank you. Yeah, that's normal. Vibrating like crazy there now. See, the floorboards are jacked up. See something under there. No. Can't interact with that again. Grandpa's picture, maybe that's it. It's screen, so I'm guessing it goes there, but... Anything. Not giving me any clues here. Should have opened that before, huh?
No, no. This can't be happening. God.
So freaking dark. I don't know. I might just be stuck for now. Maybe I should have watched somebody. That's a 87 on it. Find something before this will work. All right, well, I'm not getting anywhere. See nothing to help. I already looked at the picture 9,000 times. I've taken 5 billion pictures over here. Am I missing anything? Any drawers? Anything. Took a picture of that. Should have been a Polaroid moment. Took a picture of it about 9 billion times. I don't know. Lost. That didn't take long. You lost. Alright. I can't interact with this anymore. So nothing down there. So am I just glitched or am I just missing something totally obvious here in our face? You can see the room in there, but you can't get in there. Not pointing me to any clues when I get close to it. The only thing I could think is, see, there's what, pictures of Polaroids, that's where you take a Polaroid. A grandpa's picture should fit on there, but there's nothing to hang it on. There's a clock here. Nothing. I have a key, but didn't see a place to put the key. We know we can't get back that way. Seizure in here. Desperation. Drawers. Nothing. Well, this sucks. Telephone. phone here. No phone in there. Where was the phone? Is this like mandatory to walk around for 20 hours till certain things set off like that? No phone. Nothing new here. Five billionth picture over here. Polaroid meant something, but. What am I missing, guys? What am I missing? Box. Time to call it quits until I can figure something out, because these videos right on the PS5 only let you record for an hour. I might even be over that already. Sure feels like it. Definitely have to be missing something. I'm almost an hour in. I didn't get anywhere. 55 minutes. All right, well, that's going to be it for this one. We'll see if I can figure something out. Probably not.